So it was in Karachi, it was 1881. Though in 1971, Brahmanand Prabhu visited on Srila Prabhupada's order Karachi, but because of the 71 war, he could not stay more, and for 10 years there was a gap of communication with devotees. So in 80, from Bombay, Amoghalila Prabhu came there for preaching, and Giriraj Maharaj subsequently visited. At that time, after my graduation in medical science, MBBS, I was serving as a lecturer in a medical college, and I was deputed for the post-graduation in Karachi Medical University. At that time, I come across the books of Srila Prabhupada, Science of Self-Realization, Bhagavad Gita, and Coming Back. These are the three books. And when I read those books and was really inspired by the logic and philosophy and spiritual approach of Srila Prabhupada, and then I met the devotees there, and I realized that many doctors can be in future, but how, who will actually take the responsibility of the science of the soul, which is completely neglected in modern civilization? Though at that time WH has not defined the definition of health as a spiritual well-being along with the physical, mental, psychological. Now they have added the spiritual well-being, but at that time, even before their definition, I had decided that spiritual science is also most important for the overall health of the living entities. So I was inspired by Srila Prabhupada's books and devotees, and I joined the Iskcon officially in 1981.